check out the top 10 heavyweights for the WBC. Of course, the champion is Tyson Fury, although it should be Francis Ngannou after the last fight. The WBA, WBO, IBF champions Alexander Usyk. Number 1, Deontay Wilder. Number 2, Anthony Joshua. Number 3, Makhmudov. Number 4, Frank Sanchez. Number 5, Efe Jagba. Number 6, Jared Anderson. Number 7, Martin McCall. Number 8, Joseph Parker. Number 9, Otto Wallen. Number 10, Francis Ngannou. Number 11, Philip Hargrave. Now, on this card in December 23 in Saudi, you have so many of his top 10 heavyweights. It's amazing. You have Wilder, Joshua, Frank Sanchez. You're going to have Joseph Parker, Otto Wallen, and Philip Hargrave. Six of the top 11. And I'm sure Francis Ngannou will be there, but he's not fighting that night. But six of the top 11. Imagine if every fight card, you had six of the top 10 guys fighting on one card. And that's really impressive. Whether it's 135, 147, or heavyweights. And in heavyweight division, one punch can end the fight. And, of course, Wilder's fighting Joseph Parker. And Joshua's fighting Otto Wallen. And they could face each other later in the year. And Frank Sanchez is fighting. And Philip Hargrave is fighting. So, definitely interesting fights that are coming up. So, we'll keep you guys posted. But there you have it. From pro debut against Tyson Fury, which I thought he won the fight, to number 10 in the world for the WBC. Very, very impressive. Francis Ngannou, Mike Tyson, Dewey Cooper should all be very proud of themselves, what they accomplished here, because no one gave Ngannou a shot. My prediction was third round knockout for Ngannou, and he came very close. He dropped Fury in the third, and a little more experience in boxing, maybe he finished him off. He didn't want to burn all his energy off early, but definitely a performance for the ages. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted, but there you have it. The top 10 heavyweights in the world according to WBC. Missing for me on the list, of course, I'm not seeing Andy Ruiz. He's an amazing fighter as well. And he has the potential of fighting anybody and making a great fight.
I'm Ellie Sekback. Ellie Sekback. Reporting.
But ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.